my way to Wilson Elementary School right now, where I own my skills at in my younger days, from third grade to sixth grade. And it's Read Across America. This is for the read books to the kids. You know, just trying to give back to my alma mater.
NFL. But whatever he does, he's going to be successful because he knows what it takes, the hard work to do whatever you want. He knows it just takes perseverance.
To the Palm Springs, girls from brunettes down to blonde queens. These young boys don't know what a don mean. I'm just a bad boy gone clean. I'm the diamond chain choker, always remain sober. Don't drink liquor and all the game's over. Need a plane.
Have drive and passion to want to go to college and to help your families out, help you guys for your future pretty much. And college is very important, and you can't go to college without getting good grades. And for me coming back to talk to you guys, I just want to encourage you guys that it can't happen. Like, I'm living proof of making things happen from you guys' point of view. Like I said, I went to the same school you guys are going to now. You guys are all going to go to the same school that I went to. So, if I can make it, all you guys can make it to college. And, you know, it's about finding what you love in life and your passion.
You know you like that. 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 You know you like that.